can see me very good, but okay. But we're actually going to be going over the things with the dollhouse. I haven't showed you what I did lately with the dollhouse for Christmas because it's like this far away from Christmas. Well, just like a Christmas in general, December. Oh, how do you like my Christmas snails? I think they're cute. But before we get all into this, I'm going to show you what I got at Hobby Lobby today. Because Hobby Lobby is my home. Like and subscribe, by the way, before I forget to say that at the end. Okay. I have this tiny little ladder that I'm probably going to put near that Christmas tree. Or just put it for a prop or something. I don't exactly know. Even though this is so dang cute. Okay, I actually have to fix my camera. And you can kind of see the Christmas background right there. And hit the stairs right there. But you're actually in my dollhouse. So yeah, get me. Just cut this thing open. Oh my god, this is so hard with nails. But it's fine because there's stick-ons. I used to do glue ones a lot and then I regret that because next thing you know, I want to take them off. Oh my god. Okay, that was a total mistake. Yeah, it's that way. Okay, good. Okay, I took off this little... This is the breed of animals, and I have a cat right there. Okay, this is actually very cute. Why is there a waffle in there? A waffle. I just knocked over something. Oops. That's cute. And it says right here, Merry Chrysler. I'm just gonna say Chrysler. Okay. I don't know why I said Chrysler. I can't talk. Yep. Okay, that's funny. That was funny. That's cute. Y'all can see that, yeah. I hope you can. Okay, I have double-sided tape just for this, and you can't see it by a little tiny... Speaking of that, 1 second. Let me just put this so I can get another... Right up. I will be right back. I am getting one thing that I found around because there were 6... And there's only 5 hanging up. Yeah, wait up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, there's 6. And this is the one that I forgot. That probably fail. Fail. I said fail. I meant to say fall. I am struggling over here. Where's the double-sided tape? Wow, it's right in front of me. Yeah, that is literally me. No. Stick to me. Looks like I'm gonna have to put you on the wall. This is stressful. Yes, go. Go on the dang wall. Go on the wall. 1 second. I have to get up on my hands and knees. And just stick this right on. Hallelujah, they got that on. Okay, that's cute. Oh, how do you like this thing that I made? Okay, that's cute. That's really cute, by the way. Has a Christmas tree, a snowflake, It says believe a little reindeer, a little snow hat, and then a tiny little reef. Okay, now we're just gonna get these puppies out. I thought these was really good. That was half off, and this was half off at Hobby Lobby. And I was really surprised because I had $20. Ha, slay. Because I went to go there, and my goggle was gonna go there to shop. I don't know why I'm doing that exact. Okay, now I'm just gonna. That was clean. That was clean. Okay, that's good. This is cute. This is so dang cute. My mouth is probably dropped inside of me, but I just can't do it right now. Ah! So cute. I was about to put that dang thing in my mouth. Oh, that's easy to peel off. That's a combo right there. When you get that Chick-fil-A combo, and you're like, yippee, I got a good amount of food. Like, finally.
What are you doing, Aria?
I'm recording.
What?
I'm recording a video.
Wow, it's snippy.
You see, you didn't hire me. This is coming out smooth. And I love how I get to keep that stuff. Instead of just dang cutting it off. I like this. It is worth spending half of my money just on it. This is gonna be so dang cute. Now I just gotta get that thing that said Noel. I don't remember what it said, but it said something. I just gotta go back to Hobby Lobby, and I will do that when I go Christmas shopping. And that's gonna be next Friday. Oh, and this is paperboard. And I can keep these all in one box. Yippee, yippee. I'm gonna call it my Christmas Barbie box. I want to put on some Christmas music so dang bad. So let me go grab my phone because I am recording right now on my tablet. It's been 8 minutes already. Okay, just let me get my tablet. I'm recording on my tablet. Great. My phone. Face ID. And I want... da-da-da-da-da-da. Christmas songs. Why did I just take a screenshot? Thing I need. Don't mind my disgusting singing. Ooh, that came off. This is gonna cover up the whole wall. And there's nothing wrong about that. love dogs so dang much, but I love cats more. They didn't have no cats. Yeah. Sorry, cat lovers. And sorry, people who love dogs and are allergic to dogs. Ah! I just cutted myself with my own dang nail. Because I was shorting them. Fire. I was cutting them a little bit. I'm just bending. These are wooden, just all wooden. And these are just cardboard, whatever you call them. All I want and my rod dancing, don't mind. That didn't come out. But you don't. That is so dang cute. Okay. Okay, this is so dang cute. And I got this key too. It's 82 cents. Like, I think this wasn't actually supposed to be a charm. But it makes a great dang pillow. Our little, sit thing. Let me get a Barbie to test. It's a little too small, so we're going to use this as an oversized pillow. It's cute.
Yeah, that's oversized.
I think we can just, like, put it around. I think it's good. And then I got this. I think this was really cute in the doll section. And sadly, every time I go to dang Hobby Lobby, I have to go on the charm section. And I have to get at least one thing for the charms. And you know what's sad? I did not get anything from the charm section. I regret that. I don't want to fall. It's like some real metal. Do you hear that? That's gonna knock me out. Yeah, I don't exactly know where I want to put that. As the song ends. Yes. Where'd that go?
Last Christmas, I gave you my heart. And the very last day, you gave it away.
Oh, should I put that in there? Like, they do those things in the movie. They, like, one boy. Oh, it bends! They always, like, throw the newspaper or the mail to the room. Mail, I think that should put it in there. To, like, mail the... Mr. Santa. I had the best idea. Let's do it. While I'm jamming to music, saying, planning in my head how I'm gonna do this.
The very last day.
I don't know, but I'm still recording.
Last Christmas, I gave you my heart. On the very last day, you gave it away.
Now I just gotta get a pin. Close a pin!
Oh, that hurt.
I actually technically made my own crown. So I keep on painting it.
With, just saying, it's an eyeliner thing that I draw it out.
Because I save stuff. I'm just gonna say. Two. Yeah, I can't do that.
Apparently.
Okay, I'm looking for every pen right now that I have. But I cannot find anything. I found a pink, two. And I'm not gonna make the Santa. Yeah. One second. That's how we do it. Every single thing we go.
And that more cheese button.
Yeah, that's cute. Okay, let's see a mail. Only if it's Christmas tomorrow. Like if you like this song. Either way. That's so great.
I don't like it, so I'm sorry, y'all.
I hope Ariana Grande.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle. And go away.
Okay, this looks so damn cute.
Oh my god.
Can I just put it out now?
Why do I keep on scratching myself?
These nails are gonna kill me.
The frosty air. All the time. It's the right time to rock the night away. Jingle bell time, it's a swell time to go riding on a one horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Yeah, around the clock. It's the jingle bell rock. The bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock.
And I have this cute donkey that I'm going to put in the middle. It's so cute! I'm going to make him his own damn Christmas tree. Because he's cute.
To rock the night.
That's why I have this donkey.
It's a swell time. To go riding on a one horse.
Okay, bye.
Okay, I'm actually going to show you what it looks like.
That's the little front.
Why is it going? I actually kind of like that. It's cute.
Well, I'm going to kiss you goodbye.
Have a nice Christmas. But have a nice Christmas if you don't stay successful with my channel.
Bye!
Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.